I see. Homesickness for Earth has you crying yourself to sleep.
I know it's silly. I should just tough it out and get over it.
Not at all. I miss Earth as much as you do. I think everyone here does. There's no reason to feel shame or guilt about it. This is a trauma we all share.
Really? I didn't think people as strong as you still thought about it.
Of course we do. And I know this is hard, so I appreciate your courage in bringing it up.
No, no, thank you! I feel bad taking up so much of your time with this.
It's my pleasure. And any time you feel this way again, come find me, alright? I hope sharing this burden will help you begin to heal and move forward with life.
It will. Thanks so much, Hope. I just assumed you Blades were all serious, scary types. I couldn't have been more off the mark. I'm really glad I decided to talk to you.
All right, then. Next client, please.
I apologize for the wait. Now then, how can I help you today? Oh, are you in this line of work as well? Thank you for your service. So then, you're searching for 10 natural pearls, right? I have a pearl necklace here that should suffice, if you're amenable.
Hope, no. That necklace is a memento of your father. You can't keep giving things away to the first stranger who asks.
No, it's all right. I'm certain my father would be pleased if it made someone happy. Here, it's yours. And please don't worry about it. I hope it helps.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
It's sweet how you always worry, Ornella. You remind me of my mother. You've been watching out for me ever since we landed here. Oh, but we're keeping clients waiting.
Oh, yeah, I guess. All right, next, please.
Hey, Hope. I need advice in a big bad way.
My, we're getting a lot of Blades today. Do you need help with a mission?
No, this is more personal. So, do you know if these mimeosome bodies can, you know, conceive?
As in, children?
See, I've started living with this guy and we've been talking and, you know...
Yes, of course. Though I'm afraid that's a bit outside my... what about you? Do you know anything about this? Yes, exactly. What an insightful observation. In other words, if you focus on achieving Blade's goals, eventually everything will work out fine.
I see. I guess that makes sense. And it's great motivation to work hard, too. All right, well, thanks to you both for the advice.
Oh, thank you. I was really thrown for a loop there.
Next in line, step up, please.
Lularita needs mega favor, mega fast!
Well, this sounds serious. What can I help you with?
Jirongo Caravan is under attack from awful beasties in Caldros! Blade Lady must stop monsters and save Caravan!
Oh, that's terrible. But I'm afraid I'm only a mediator. I don't have the training or equipment to take on a mission like that by myself.
Blade Lady not help? Lularita heard you solve problems for free. Came long way to demand aid. This total fraud. Jirongo Caravan doomed. So many Nopon die.
I'm so, so sorry, but this is something I just can't handle alone. You do that? Goodness, I don't know what to... Thank you. I know I can't do everything, but it still pains me to sit by while people suffer.
Lularita count on friends! Lularita explain messy details when friends come to Caravan!
Thank you again for offering to help. I suppose this means we'll be traveling to Caldros together. My name is Hope Alonzi. I'll do my best not to get in the way.
I'll make it hurt.
Did that work?
Move it in place. We've got no choice. I'll make him hurt.
sacred with the guns and cannons. Standing as long as you can until we get all.
Challenge.
I'm in the zone. Let's close in and clean up.
Affinity Quest.
Stop it!
Challenge.
Eventually.
go. Let's see what you've got.
no.
One step later.
Thank you.
We've got no choice.
Great.
By the way,
monsters will pay in blood. Now Lularita tell Friend's location of monster den so Friends can make the killing.
Okay. We'll do whatever it takes so you all can live in peace. Whatever they are, I'm sure you can handle them, right? I've never worked with anyone this reliable before. Thank you. It's so rare to be on the receiving end of help like this, you know? It feels good. All right, let's move out.
Yo, yo!
Easy now.
Cover up! Get yourself ready!
Now this is surgery. I owe you one.
Fire carnival! Flying foot!
Slide nice! Move in and do some damage.
I'll make them hurt.
Now, melee attacks! Side slide!
I'll make them hurt.
Fire! Almost there!
Early bird, but not out!
I'll make him hurt.
We need to keep our room here. Does that work? Then move in and take it.
I'll make him hurt.
Fire carnival!
Did that work? Then move in and stretch.
That man, we're stuck on a hole. Get prick of man.
Watch
no
play in.
Running with the guns and cannons.
Wide open.
Fire carnival!
Let's talk. Touch me up.
The
should be fun.
Gotta focus on the ones in front of me.
Lightning flip! Engaging. Lay down some fire for me.
I'll blast wide open. I owe you one.
Wild dance.
Lightning swinger.
Gloves in.
Side
I'll make it hurt.
On ranged attacks.
Personally, I want to be an equally good cook and mechanic.
Let's close in and clean up.
Fire carnival!
Shadow strike! Electric surf! Side splash!
The blue ball! Increase
movement and strength!
Watch me play!
Lightning! Flame of primal! Executioner!
Shut
up! Nice hit! Let's see another one. I'll make him hurt. Good enough.
Thank heavens.
Oh, Friend's back safe and alive. Did Friend avenge Lularita's wing scrape?
We did. This caravan will never have to fear those creatures again.
Oh! Lularita was right to ask Friends for help! And for free, no less! What savings! 5 stars for you! Would use again!
People tell me I'm a pushover, but you give me a run for the money.
Lularita have plenty of things new Friends can help with. Roof of hut leaking rain? Laundry piling up?
I'm glad we had a chance to do this. I hope we can work together again sometime. Though for now, I should get back to Ornella. That'll also give me time to put together a suitable reward for your kindness.
Listen.
Yes, I understand that it's urgent. I'm very sorry, but hope is... Oh, thank God you're back. How did it go? All well, I trust.
Yes, Lularita seemed thrilled to have it resolved.
So thrilled that she decided to pay you a reward?
No. Though frankly, it's my friend here who deserves the reward.
Damn it, Hope. This is why our business is always in the red, you know. Anyway, some regulars dropped off a thank you gift. So you might as well take it. Oh no, not this again. One pro bono worker around here is enough. You're taking this and liking it. And there you go. Thanks again for helping Hope out.
I still don't feel like I've properly repaid you for all you've done. If you don't mind, would it be okay if I helped you out now and then with your work?
Hope? I can't remember the last time I heard you make a request like that. Anyway, maybe consider it. You seem to be a good influence on her. That's why she has a plucky assistant. I think I can hold down the fort for a little while.
Thank you, Ornella. I'll be ready to join you whenever you need me. Let's work to make the people of New LA a little bit happier.